Hey, what's up everyone? I finally got Emulation Station and AttractMode working on my new Rasberry Pi 3B Plus. What I did is I took the PDARC image and copied my files and settings from a regular Rasberry Pi HyperPi 2.0 build that I created for myself. Once I copied all those files and folders over, I deleted the RetroPi setup script on the new Rasberry Pi 3B Plus. For some reason, the PDARC image wouldn't allow you to update the script to run the most recent version. So I deleted that script, and once I deleted that script, I re-downloaded the RetroPi setup script, and everything worked perfectly. I'm going to show you guys that, but I'm going to show you guys my setup so you know that I am using a 3B Plus. Because for some reason, people flood my inbox. Here you go. This is it plugged into my TV. Going into the Hopog HD PVR. That's the volume. This is my external hard drive. There's all the wires going in. And here is the Rasberry Pi 3B Plus, as you can see. Here's the wires coming out, going directly to my computer, which is showing my TV. I'll use the controller to move it. You'll see the delay on the capture. And now we're ready for me to reboot into AttractMode so you guys can see some of the improvements and how it runs.
Okay, I've rebooted into AttractMode. Everything runs really smooth with the 3B Plus. Show you a couple of the menus here. Everything's nice and smooth. I'm going to check a couple consoles out before I show you guys N64. Which, in my opinion, has improved quite a bit. I don't know if it's from the updated processor or emulation has just gotten better. Hopefully it's just emulation has gotten better so all you guys can run it. I love this view, this cover flow view. You can also change to the fancy box art system menu just by going into displays, go down to GCE Vectrex, and then change the HyperPi 2 systems menu to HyperPi systems menu box art. And there you go. Now let's make sure my overlays for Vectrex themselves work. I don't see too many images come with Vectrex overlays. So if anybody wants them for their setup, let me know. The ones I currently have are set up for 1080p, but you could convert them in IRFN view or whatever software you use to 720p if you want to. And they do work. Okay, let's go ahead and just go over to N64. If I can find my controller. There we go. As you can see, I need some of the box art. I'm going to have to use the skyscraper to fix the missing ones. Let's get a little music going on. There we go, little Pet Shop Boys. One thing I did notice is that when I exit from a emulator, the music doesn't automatically start playing again. I have to press the next track button before it'll start playing again. I don't know if that's a bug with the plugin or a bug with my little hack to get these things working or what. But it definitely annoys me, so I'll have to look into it. All right. Let's start with Wave Race 64, and then I'll show you Mario Kart, because those are great games, and I'm not expecting all the other games in the Nintendo 64 library to run very well. Let's see what happens. Okay, seems to be running. There's always a little stutter when it's loading the games at the beginning of N64 for some reason. I think it's a sound buffer issue, or maybe writing to the SD card, or writing to the internal memory of the Pi. I'm not sure. But it works itself out. Welcome to Sunny Beach. Yay! Seems to be running great. Looks beautiful. Like I said, I don't know if this is because of the new 3B Plus speed boost or better emulation, because I haven't really messed around with N64 emulation too much because of the lack of performance in the past. All right, let's try Mario Kart. Let's try it. Yeah, it's finally loaded. Alright, so it runs great. If anybody wants this image, go ahead and message me and I'll upload it somewhere for you. It's a 200 gig image to start with, because I keep all my artwork on the SD card and then all my ROMs on the external drive. Kind of cuts down on stuttering that I was getting. So this will work on any Raspberry Pi, so you can have your 3B and your 3B Plus, and you won't have any issues. You will have to change the controller configs, of course. And just message me if you want it.